Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is brought to you by Texas Tires of Arlington. It is scheduled for 3 rounds in the XKO Featherweight Division. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the Next Bank blue corner. He's trained in karate and stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in 143 pounds. One victory, 0 defeats, fighting out of Harker Heights, Texas, presenting William Wright. And now across the cage, his opponent, fighting out of the Jim Ross red corner. He's trained in MMA and stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in 151 pounds. One victory, 0 defeats, fighting out of Mesquite, Texas, presenting Vanna the Cambodian Hulk Eck. Your three, Aladdin Martinez.
All right, guys, remember the rules in the back. Protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands at all times. Touch that if you want. Watch low blows.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Aaron Menard, is going to stop the contest at 1 minute 39 seconds into the third and final round, declaring a winner by submission due to armbar, William Wright.